Hey guys, it's Duro of Y Sound, and I'm so super excited to quickly be able to showcase to you our audio visual demonstration, a very quick audio visual demonstration of our most core feature for our brand new Montage M Gospel Sound Pack coming soon. She'll come out early December, latest will be mid-December. And for those who already have a Montage MODS Gospel Sound Pack, you've already been emailed about this, and some of you have been hesitant to pre-order the pack because you want an actual visual representation of what's going on here. So we're going to show you that here soon. So very quickly, for those who don't are not following us on social media, or for those who are not previous customers, to where, you know, if you're a previous customer, you get emails from us, you know, few marketing emails. We are planning a Montage M Gospel Sound Pack, and one of the core features of that is something that we're calling Click Track Suites. This is something we've been could have using with our libraries though, but I'm noticing more and more now this is something that can be very beneficial to the gospel musician. So first things first, let's go through everything that we hear very quickly. So for those who are brand new to any of Y Sound's libraries, we have an assortment of libraries in our Montage and MODX libraries. Not only feature, you know, sampled sounds, but on top of that, we have very detailed performances with shout click tracks. And I'm very super excited to be able to showcase to you with, you know, a secondary camera here, some of the actual onboard features. So by default here, with the super knob, first let's get into the patch here. So this is a work in progress patch I'm working on, but our Montage MODX pack you can buy right now have an assortment of patches with shouts in them. Usually this one would say full grand shout click, but I have it saying just shout one just for this demonstration. And by, you know, normal operation, the first key you hit starts the click track. So there you go. Now our click track is started. And let's go ahead and I'm going to turn this down here so you don't have to listen to me very loudly, very softly rather. And another thing here too, I'll turn the click back up. The click track is also, so at the lowest level you want it to be, you can set the volume on screen to the lowest level you want it to be, because you can enhance the level of the click track using the super knob here. Very nice. So that's basic operation of this patch with our Montage and MODS Gospel Sound Pack. So you can play your shouts through there. What we are all offering with our Montage M Gospel Sound Pack is Click Track Suites, which of course this performance is going to have a different name once it's all said and done. But what we are offering here is, I guess you could say, and within this library have sort of like a gospel arranger or gospel pattern with these. So at a very basic sense, we're going to be using these scenes right here. So right now I have set up with this patch four different scenes, and we're going to have a lot more different phrases and click track variations and things like that. But for this scenario, we just have four scenes, and let's go ahead and turn up here the click, and I'm just going to show you very quickly what these scenes activate. So it'd be rather better if you just hear it yourself. So right now we're on scene one. In fact, I believe I have this set up in the key of C right now. So get the key of C on your mind. Let's hit scene two. So as you can see with that one scene button, we now activated a guitar. Let's go to scene three. Scene three now adds bass. This is nuts, guys. Nuts. So, and then scene four here, if you don't want the guitar click, just the bass by itself. Now, what's wonderful about this here is that, you know, we're going to set it up in a way to where it's flexible for everyone. So where if you have just by yourself, just this keyboard, then we'll have the full enchilada. Because this is just a work in progress version. We plan on having, as you move along the scene buttons here, a heavier click with like added bongos and maybe a kick added, you know, a heavy snare put in there as well. So you can really get into your shout. And then once you get, you know, either the round scene 6 or scene 7, we would like to have it where everything's firing off at once. Guitar, heavy click, bass running, or we'll even have it to where we can go up to possibly scene 8 and have all that heavy stuff going even without the bass running. But it'll be flexible enough to where no matter what band setup you have. So let's say you have an organist and it's yourself and drums. Then you can easily run everything. But if you have a bass player, maybe use one of the scenes that doesn't have the bass. Or even if you have a bass and guitar player, just use the clicks that are provided in the scenes. No extra guitars or bass. So this is not only being planned for this one key. We're going to do multiple different shouts and praise and worship performances. And they're all going to be in certain keys. So for instance, this one would probably say full grand shout, key of A, V1. And then it would go to full grand shout, key of, you know, B, key of E, you know, in that version 1, all 12 keys. And as we progress on with the version 2, then it would have a different, you know, guitar loop, possibly a different bass loop, different type of click. And then that would also be in all 12 keys, so you're not just limited to one key. So I think this is going to be very good, and hopefully if this is successful in its first run, we might release some from expansions, free and paid, to where we'll actually start doing this for songs. So, you know, because there's many performances in the Montage MODX and the Montage M to where you can play full songs, you know, arranger style, and go from the verse to the bridge, to the chorus, to the ending and whatnot with fills and everything. And that's wholly possible to do with, you know, Montage MODX and Montage M. But for the Montage M, for those who are asking, so please watch the video so there's not that many questions in the comments. Once again, for those who are asking, we're showcasing this and this these performances and this feature set will only right now be in the Montage M Gospel Sound Pack. Once again, this performances and this feature set will only be in the Montage M Gospel Sound Pack. If we find it to be successful, we might port it to other Yamaha synths, and also add expansions to add, you know, more shouts, more praise and worship variations, perhaps even full songs, to where you'll get to the point to where you will not even need, you know, stacks of keyboards. We're having these layers already pre-made for you within this library, and then even so much so, we hope that you don't have to rely on your phone or certain applications, certain digital audio workstations with your computer to be able to achieve this type of sound. So more videos coming soon, more information on the library coming soon in terms of new sounds, things like that, new performances. And if you're not already following us on social media, you know, we're on Facebook. Of course, you're watching us already on YouTube as well. And we also are, you know, as long as you purchase from us, you can be opted into a mailing list to where you'll get information on that, on new things, pertaining to what you purchase as well in the future. So, yeah, y'all stay tuned. We're going to keep sending updates as much as we can. And any questions, shoot them in the comments of either respective platform. If you're watching us on YouTube, shoot us a comment. If you're watching us on Facebook, shoot us a comment. You can also message us personally. And you can always, of course, send an email. All right, thank you guys very much.